Alright, boys, what's going on? Listen up, I gotta explain myself a second. Today is the 16th of June. I recorded this entire video yesterday, on the 15th, and then the update decided to come out this morning, and I didn't really plan on that. So I made an entire video of me talking about everything coming out in the update. I was thinking about not uploading it, I'm deciding to go through with it, whatever, because the update came out, right, but like nothing new really came out, except for the balance changes and like the maps. Maybe. None of the new game modes came out. Brawl Pass isn't out. So, I don't feel bad uploading this. So, yeah, that's that. I'm still gonna upload it. Hope you guys enjoy the video. I'll see you guys later. What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to another video. Now, Supercell was kind enough to send me all of the update stuff. All of the skins, gadgets, new brawler stuff, environment, game modes, you name it, I have it. It's like a 9-year-old's fantasy dream to have all the content exclusively and early. So today I'm going to talk about the things in the update that I'm really hype about and things that I don't really care about and things that I think are cool, etc., etc. So we could just flip screens over here and we can... I didn't put this here. I swear to God, guys, I didn't put this here. I mean, you might as well subscribe, though. I mean, everyone knows that when you run into a mysterious sign, you have to do what it says. Everyone knows that. It's common knowledge. Obviously. All right, so the first thing on our agenda is to go through all the skins. I've got a full-length 9.5-minute video of all the skins, and I'm just going to go through it and point out the ones I'm really hyped for and the ones I could care less about. So the first skin up we have is Summer Mortis. I think this skin's a banger. I think this skin is probably, arguably, maybe, potentially, allegedly. I'm thinking of all the adverbs I can, but it's one of the coolest ones. The only thing I don't like about Summer Mortis is there is no custom animation to his bats. Look, you watch the super. Like, dude, imagine if they made them seagulls. Oh my God, it's such a missed opportunity. If they made them seagulls? Are you serious? That'd be a banger. Oh my God, Supercell, hire me. I mean, Jesus. Custom bat or custom seagulls would have been a missed opportunity. Shovel, swaggy. Black and pink fit. Everyone knows pink's my favorite color. Pink Rolex on the wrist. Man, it's dripped out. I like the skin a lot, though. I think this is really cool. Also, the bucket tombstone. Sunglasses. This guy's ready to steal your girlfriend, straight up. So the next skin up is Rosa, and I think there's actual gameplay. Okay, here we go. So there's actual gameplay. Rosa, coconuts on the wrist. You know, dripped up, dripped out. I honestly, like, I don't know if I like the skin or not. I'll have to see it up close here. Let's see in 2 seconds the animations. Oh! No, yo, this is kind of fire. Never mind. I thought, like, this little dance is actually really cool. Super clean. The coconuts, the hair, the sunglasses are a killer. I like all that. I think that's pretty cool. It's not my favorite. I do think it's decent, though, for sure. Next up. Bro, this man's shooting French fries. If this skin isn't meant for me, I don't know what is. Obviously, you guys know Frank Supercell and I are pretty much best friends. We're pretty much best friends. He's replied to a couple of my tweets, and he's liked some of my tweets, and we're, you know, really close, good pals. He knows I like fast food. My branding is McD's, and, you know, it's because my last name is McDonald, though, not because of a fast food fetish. Dude, it's like a grease trap, almost, I guess, and there's just hamburger materials, buns, lettuce, tomato, cheese, patties, sprinkled around the sphere. I love this skin. I think this is my favorite one in the update. I don't know what these rotating things are around. That might be a new star power, or... I don't know, a custom effect. He's shooting French fries, man. Like, this is the coolest skin in the game. Does he have custom animations? I want to see. Hold on. This is one I care about with the animations. Okay, so no custom animations. That's fine. What about a losing animation? Of course. Of course. So if it's a skin for me, which it, guys, jokes aside, it's not a skin for me. But it would only have a custom losing animation because they're making fun of me. Well played. Fair played. Next skin we got is this Jurassic Leon looking skin. Let's take a look and see what this one's all about. Does he throw custom stuff? Okay. Oh, okay. Yeah. They're bones. They're ancient tomahawks with like dinosaur teeth and then like a bone for a handle. That's pretty cool. I like that. It's not my favorite. It's not bad, though. Like, if I was to rate this, it's like a 5 out of 10. Okay, this is Hermes Max. Dude, these wings are sick. Wait a minute. Hold on. Pops a super golden wings. That's sick. That's really, really cool. Okay, so next up on the list, we have Summer Nita. This is the skin entry competition one. This is so cool. Brawlers with custom attacks and custom super attacks are infinitely cooler than skins that don't offer that kind of feature. She's shooting water waves into the ground. That's awesome. I think this is a shark here, if I'm not mistaken. Oh my god. He's got a life preserver, life jacket. This skin's like an 8 out of 10. This is incredible. We're getting into the goofy ones. We've got Trash Poco, which I think is a trash name. You can come up with anything else? Trash Poco. That's what we got. Okay. Anyway, he's like a rocker. Rock Poco, I guess. Oh, wait. That attack's really cool. Okay. Okay. I'll give you... Look, the name, not great. The attack colors, though, really vibrant. They stand out a lot. I think that's baller. All right, next up on our list is Rockstar BB, I think, or something like that. I don't know. She's got a mask, and she's got cool pink pants. You know what? Actually, I think the skin's not great. I'm not going to lie. I don't think the skin's that great at all. The coolest part about the skin is the pants, and that's about it. Okay, now this is the Power League skin. This is the Jackie skin, where you can only get it by winning games. I think you got to win 50 games or 100 games of Power League or something like that in the next season. And I think that's kind of cool. Skins that offer rewards for being good at the game are just better. They're more of a flex. I think they're really unique. Oh, this is sick. On top of the skin being cool with like the colors, look at that super. Oh my gosh. And the attack is like the splash in the water. That's sick. That's sick. I think that's one of my favorites. All right, this skin sucks. I'm sorry. It just is what it is. This skin is terrible. It's exactly like his other skin, kind of. It's not that different. I don't like this skin at all. I think this skin sucks. It's the worst one in the update, and we're just going to move right past it. All right, here we go. A cool skin. An actual good skin is Mega Box Daryl. This skin's a banger. This is really cool. He rolls sideways, which is a square, but I don't know how squares roll. It doesn't, like, you know, logically make sense, but... It's a video game and, you know, the characters do all kinds of weird stuff and it's not supposed to make sense. But overall, I think the skin's fantastic and it's free. And if it's free, it's for me. And that's what I'm going to go with on that one. Okay, that was all the skins. That was everything I had to talk about with the skins. Most of them are cool. Some of them suck. Some of them are eh, whatever. That's just how it's going to go. But I've got a full length video now of all of... I forgot I still had this up. I've got a full-length video now of all of the game modes. Okay, moving on to the next portion of this. I've got an entire full-length video about the new game modes and stuff. So, this is Mapmaker, and I honestly couldn't care less about Mapmaker. Moving into the meat and potatoes here, we're going to talk about... Why is this muted? Wait, I wanted it muted. Okay, so moving into more of more content here is we've got... Basket Brawl. This is arguably what I'm most excited for. The skins are really cool. I think they add a lot of content to the game, but Basket Brawl, I think, is a game changer. I hope the game mode's fun. That's what I'm hoping. I'm looking at it and it looks fun, and I just hope that it feels fun, because obviously how things look in the update and how things are in reality are two entirely different demons. But yeah, we're just watching some bots play, I guess, minus like one, whoever, which one ever. But yeah, so we're just going to watch some bots play, minus the developer who recorded this. I'm not trying to call him a bot. I'm just saying most of the brawlers are bots. I think you guys get it. Okay, next up, we got the new Kill the Man with the Ball game mode, which is, Kill the Man with the Balls. Basically, you hold the trophy for as long as you possibly can. Whoever holds it the longest, I think, wins the game. This game mode, I'm not even that pumped for, man. I don't think I'm gonna play this game mode that much. It seems kind of gimmicky, kind of like knockout or you know, one of like the limited time game modes that they add. Honestly, I could care less about this. I'm not really into it. I don't think I'm gonna ever play this that much. Like I said, how things look in the video and how things are in reality are different things. So my opinion is subject to change. Okay, so next up is we have the Present Plunder remake, which is a little bit different than the original Present Plunder, I believe. I think the concept is to get the enemy's trophy from their base As you can see, it's flashing on the screen, says grab the opposing team's trophy, and then you just bring it back to your base. A relatively simple concept in theory, but could prove to be a bit of a daunting challenge. I loved original Present Plunder, and I hope that these remakes are going to do it justice. They didn't even have to change the original one. It was fast-paced, you could throw the trophy farther, the games were quicker, and overall it was a lot more fun. But yeah, I like Present Plunder. It was one of my favorite game modes at the time. It was arguably some of the most fun times I've ever had playing the game, and I'd like to see it go back to that kind of state. Now, this is the volleyball game mode, baby! This is hype. I'm interested to see how this works and the mechanics of it. Okay, so you don't need to shoot, and you don't need to do anything to hit the ball back. You just need to stand underneath of it, and it tells you if you're okay to do it or not. This is gonna be so fun. I could see so many funny clips coming out of this. I could see so many just good moments and like hype moments coming from this kind of game mode. Oh, I'd say this and basketball are like hand in hand for me. I'm really excited about these two. Oh, this is what I thought was super annoying. Was Buzz's thing. There was two Buzzes and they both had this dotted line and there was just so much going on. It looked like there were so many things on the field and it just, I don't know. It made me uncomfortable looking at it. I didn't like it at all. This is the new environment. You know, pink, like I said, is my favorite color and they decided to pop off. Dude, this update is just handpicked for me. Okay, so this is what I was hoping they were going to change, which is the gem grab spawn location. Now, if you're not a higher level player, no offense, but you probably don't even know this, but the gem grab spawns are random. You know, sometimes they pop out on their side and sometimes they pop out on your side, and sometimes that RNG like decides an entire game. There's no skill there, it's all random, and that sucks. To lose a game on a factor that you just simply can't control is heartbreaking. Yeah, I don't know. Unless it's more consistent now, I don't know. We'll have to see when the update comes out. Oh, this looks cool. Well, cool as in, like, what is going on? I just realized in that skin video, they didn't even show us Surfer Carl, which was, I said, again, one of my favorites. Okay, so I just reconfirmed that they didn't show any Surfer Carl sneak peek gameplay or anything, which is a little disappointing, but hey, whatever. Anyway, guys, that's going to be it for the video. I covered a lot of stuff that I'm really excited for. I know there's more gadgets coming, but honestly, the gadgets come like once a week or something like that, and it's hard to get pumped for something that comes out so far in the future. What else is coming? There's more like small changes, like you respawn with no ammo. I think that's kind of cool. It could suck. Could be really good. Who knows? Like the video if you like the video. Subscribe. I'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching. Take care. Peace.